First of all, my name is Jesse Sharrow. This channel is QMMT, stands for Quarter Million Mile Tundra. I'll show you that here, because this truck, it's pretty old. It's got a lot of miles on it, but I like to go take it and have fun when I can. So today is May 20th. It is about 8:30. We are going to be running a couple trails today. So we're going to be doing, first going to start off with Illenium Gulch. That's one I've been wanting to do for a long time. I've had that on my list for about 3 years. It's one that the trail itself is pretty easy, but there's a big open spot in the middle where you can take different lines. They call it Moab Hill, or Mini Moab. What it is it's a big area with shelf, like sandstone shelf rocks and stuff like that, and then some loose rock trails too. So that should be fun. Then we're going to go hit Missouri Gulch, which is nearby. It's a little easier trail, but it's supposed to be real scenic. It is raining today, so it may be pretty muddy, so that may make things a little interesting. And then if we have time, we're probably going to run Hotel Gulch and then head home. So I'll put up a graphic here and show you guys some of the trails on the map, and get you some more info, and we'll talk to you later. Well, we're on the road. We got about six trucks with us. So we got three Jeep Wranglers. One's a brand new JL. We got an F-150, my Tundra, and then a Jeep Grand Cherokee. Get down there, you're the best spotter.
What?
You're the best spotter. That's your job today.
Should I back up a little and go more left? No, good luck
I mean, I would back up a little bit and turn it passenger. I think you got yourself in a harder trail than you should have just went down the middle. You can go a little bit more. Then stop. Now you're gonna need to cut. Drive.
I wanted to get out of there just in case he cut it hard.
Tiny bit driver. Yep, yep, that's good. Just let it go slow. You got a good foot, then you're going to start dropping. A little bit more. All right, now you're going to just hold this line until you get dropped in. Here you go. This is the first drop. Just hold that line. Oh,
I wanted to get out of there just in case it got it hard.
Bumper here? I'll watch it.
You're fine, but how's the bumper?
You're gonna start dropping.
You got about a foot.
You're good. Yeah, you're good.
Jeremy, you're cheating with your tires.
Are you going up the other part now, Jeremy?
That's the first of many dunks we're gonna hear on this.
Hold this line. Start straightening it out a little bit. Okay, keep coming. Yep, good there. Tiny bit, driver. Okay, yep, you're on the rocks. Go slow. Back wheel here is going to start to drop. Just go slow. Really slow.
take what I can get in this.
Not bad.
Maybe there's hunger.